Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
없었으니까요.
Which means?
Because there was no in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
없었으니까요. 없었으니까요. 없었으니까요.
One more time.
없었으니까요. 없었으니까요. 없었으니까요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.